It's been a couple sad days since the slaying of Wavy, who was gunned down while he was with his family on his way. Don't quote me. But his label boss recently just made a statement that I would like to chime in on, where he said that he's done with I would assume this was from an article that was written from Hip Hop Lately. Quality Control CEO P is done with after his beloved artist is murdered. Up and coming Quality Control rapper Wavy Navy shot in a highway in an ambush in his hometown of Miami. The two children, one and five, and a woman were in the car when pulled during the shooting. Thankfully, were unhurt. The 28-year-old was mourned by a Quality Control COP who had a message about the very streets that just took his rapper. And I quote, COP wrote, RIP Wavy Navy Pooh. The streets don't love nobody. Let's glorify something else. I want you to tag Quality Control in. My G, we love you. We love Coach K. We love what you did over there with Quality Control. Do you honestly think that the industry would even take a listen to you if you were not talking about stepping down on people, murders, killings, beating up, the stuntingness, all that contributes to this? So when I hear this, I think it baffles me to think that you're gonna just stop one day glorifying gangster music. No, this is your bread and butter, baby. This is how you eat. Whipping the stove, pulling the pole, running down on my foes. So hopefully I can understand this. So when you said the streets don't love nobody, let's glorify something else. Every record y'all got glorify something else, with the exceptions of Yachty and Steph LaDon, you know what I mean? Stuff like that. They're not street rappers. Other than that, Migos and all of them talk about pulling out the stick and letting them know what it is. But people, I want to ask y'all a question. I want you to come in the comments and tell me, do you think Quality Control rappers like the Little Baby Migos will listen to their label bar and not glorify music in it? Your bread and butter, talking about moving dope, slanging, and killing black people. Because really, that's all the music talks about. Selling dope to blacks and killing black people. Because we sure ain't talking about white folk or Asians or any other race. You're talking about selling dope and killing white. No, killing black. Tell me, would you still listen to Lil Baby or the Migos if they wasn't talking about selling dope to black people and killing black folk? Tell me down in this.